My grandmother told me I talk too much. My friends told me to always wait for the boy to call. My coach told me, this just isn't your game. And my dad? And my dad said, f*** that. I'm so glad I listened to my dad.